near the tool post
grinder here.
Got the magnetic chuck. The table is also universal there, so you get to adjust it little by little. That spins around. And then you have the pictures of all the tooling, the work head, and all the stuff that'll be coming with it.